This is a kettlebell halo. This is one of my favorite drills for scapular mobility, to free up the scapula. The whole function of your scap is to put your shoulder joint in healthy positions. So we're gonna flip the kettlebell upside down, hold it by the horns, and then we're gonna go through a circular pattern. We wanna keep the bell tight to the body, and as we rotate over, we wanna create a lot of separation and a nice stretch in the lat.